This next piece by James Engebretson and Renee Nielsen Engebretson is a wonderful example of some of their work that they've done over the years. James and Renee come out of a long tradition at the University of Wisconsin River Falls that has produced so many important artists. It's an example of a sandblasted piece that also has overlaid elements. James often does the blowing in a lot of these pieces, which usually entails doing layers of color. And so you actually do overlaid pieces of glass that are then blown out. Once that piece is done and that basic form is done, then Renee comes in and actually puts masking on the vessel and sandblasts away layers of color and also gives it that dramatic edge. And that's something you do see a lot in 20th century Swedish glass. But what's made it unique is how the imagery is so beautifully composed and produces a lyrical effect of motion in each piece.